This is the day, Princess. I'm so happy for you. It's time for you to meet your destiny. But why aren't you ready? You must be nervous. Here, I've prepared this for you. It should help.
you sure it's safe?
Does it matter? Our king's soul cannot exist without a body. I must find one before he disappears. Don't be such a coward. His body is not compatible. Who could serve as a passing vessel for my king? My dear, my soul, help! So we meet again, Princess. You, enjoying your happily ever after, while the Metal Kingdom lies in ruin. There is no point in talking to you. You could never understand the suffering of my people.
It's Issa and his magic. He tried. My medicine is in my room. The code is 17022516.
Thank you.
Thank you. Issa wants to revive his king, and he took your husband with him. I can only imagine Issa's going to use his body as a vessel for the Metal King's soul. I tried to stop him, but, well, you see, I think you can still save your husband. Issa's servants will try to stop you, but we won't let them. Here, take this. It's the magic of truth. It can remove Issa's dark magic from anyone. Not all his servants serve willingly, you see. I think your husband is in Issa's castle. I have a map of the Dark Mage's lands in my room. This mirror will be useful once again. Now, bring the map. Now you can go. Good luck, my dear.
Highness, I can guess where you are headed. This castle once belonged to the Children of the Forest, but Issa took it long ago. I could not stop him. He even... Oh, there is no time to complain. I will help you cross the river. This boat is old, but it is better than nothing.
Thank you.
Princess, I hesitate to ask, for you have your own troubles, but perhaps you could help me. When you enter Issa's castle, you will meet my beloved. Please, do not kill him. Issa put a spell on him, and he's not himself. If you can somehow bring him back to his senses, show him this lily. He will help anyone who is my friend.
goes there? What are you doing here? This is the lily of my love. If you are her friend, so are you mine. It is my duty to help you. I saw Issa dragging a man through here. It could be your husband. His soul was extracted and placed in the room of souls. I was left here to guard it. Here's the key. There's the soul! You can free it! Oh, but don't touch it with your hands. Issa has a special artifact that holds souls.
Thank you.
good. The soul can still rejoin the body. But you must hurry. One of the mirrors in this room is magical. If you awaken it with this powder, it will tell you what to do.
My lady, do you remember me? I remember you, brave princess. Saving everyone again, I see. And again, I will help you. This room hides a portal to the Lost Spire. Issa used it recently. Activate it, and you'll be near the castle in a mere moment. As for your husband's soul, you still have time to save him.
Issa is here again. The Metal King's soul must have survived, and Issa is trying to revive him using another body. I'm surprised that that monster even had a soul. The soul transfer ritual is long, so there's still time. That's the good news. The bad news is that your moon mirror is weak, and the sun mirror broke in battle with the Metal King. There is a very old legend. They say there's a star mirror hidden under the castle. If it's true, and you can find it, that is your chance.
So you've won again. I hope you and that heartless old man are happy. You think nothing of my people. Since the Metal Kingdom was closed, its people are suffering. No trade, no help. We fought as much as we could. But then Mortis came. She conquered the land and enslaved the people. Not one of your noble kingdoms helped us. The cruel Metal King was nothing compared to Mortis. He took care of our people, even if he appeared to be a tyrant. Think about that, Princess.